In the quest to expand his businesses, the Zongo chief for Ashalaja, as well as development chief for Ashifela, Sadiki Yusuf Attahiru, has commissioned Nadif Oil and subsidiaries. The commissioning took place at Asbaham, a suburb in the Greater Accra region. This is what a senior worker at the Nadif Oil, in the person of David Amponsa, has to say.
From the other stations, when you check, the fuel prices are very high, but here is very moderate. Checking of the diesel compared to the other stations, here is 10.800, and the petrol is 9.600. Compared to the others, you can see there's a big difference. And here too, the fuel that is here, we've not mixed it with anything. Have good fuel, it manages your car very well. And when you come to, the workers are very nice and gentle. We come clean and we talk to you nicely. Even if you are angry, we make you laugh before you go. But I think I would urge everyone to come to Nadif. When you want to buy fuel, any whether diesel or super, you just come to Nadif.
The subsidiary, which includes Choice Yogurt, is also commissioned alongside Nadif Oil to pave way for yogurt production in Ghana. This is what the manager at the branch has to say.
You know, we have so many yogurt companies in town, but then I can categorically say that Choice Yogurt is one of the best companies and growing very fast. I can say in 6 months we've grown more than 150% due to the love of our product. And you know, Choice Yogurt is into fresh probiotic yogurt. Probiotic yogurt is one of the best products and currently trending in the country. So if you're looking for probiotic yogurt, look no further than Choice Yogurt. Call us whenever you are doing outdoor stores. Anybody that want to do business with us, just call us on 0249-432-740.
Secretary to the Council of Zongo Chief, Naba Ishaq Segeri, has this to say.
We are each other's keeper. We have to help one another for the successful running of this business. Chief Alhaji Yusuf Tahir has done a lot for the community and he's still doing it. We pray for him to have a successful life. He and his staff, the members of his staff. Please, this is a very big investment. Do your best. Help him, help yourself, so that the business flourish and we all enjoy.
Nadif Oil has planned to establish more branches across the nation in order to enhance their work. Abdelisham Onbako.
Happy students, unique every day.